What we're going to do today is to show you the progressions and spotting technique that we use to do that. Okay, let's talk about the basic swings first, okay? Basic swings, on the way down, okay, if the toes are leading into the bottom swings, it is not very good, simply because that closes before the body reaches to the bottom. So what we are looking for is to have a very natural, extended, slight arch the body positions, allow the bottom swings to be lengthened by dropping your shoulders a little bit down. See how you do that? Okay, let's try it again, one more time. Swing, just a regular swing, okay? So I'm gonna drop him from here to see if we can lengthen and able to create that turnover. You see that? It's a very difficult concept. So you can't really work on this all the time, but rather what I do is to focus on this extended body, and that's a cause, and the effect will be to carry through the bottom of the swings with the shrugged shoulders. But it's a very difficult concept. So let's try it again one more time, the swing.